Okay, I'm going to give you guys my verdict on StarCraft 2. Only because everybody's talking about StarCraft 2 in the moment. Oh, and before I begin, this is not a review warning. I don't know what I'm talking about. This is only my verdict from the game. If you don't want to listen to me, click out of this video, but if you do hear, good. Let's now begin. Anyway, I'm not going to talk about the story, because I don't know anything about it. The gym guy and the prisoner who's in the zoo or something. See, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, what I'm going to talk about is the gameplay. And the gameplay in StarCraft 2 is strangely addictive. I mean, I'm not a strategy person. I'm the only strategies I've played so far, Age of Empires 3. And I tend on more games with more explosions and stealth and killings and stuff. But StarCraft really hooked me. I mean, I haven't played the original, and this second version is, I can't compare, but this version, the second version is very impressive. It impressed me so far. I've played this game now for around four or five days, and I've got to half of the campaign, and I still haven't played multiplayer, but I'll probably do that soon. And I can't talk about that either in multiplayer, but people say it's fun, so yeah. Anyway, so my verdict is, should you buy this game or not? You should definitely buy this game, or at least don't buy it, go check it out, see your friends or something. Anyway, because this game is awesome for every StarCraft fanatic who is apparently still not bought this game. Are you stupid or something? Anyway, alright, but for you, yes, you, I think, oh, I don't know this game, I don't know, in watching reviews and stuff, just shut the fuck up and go buy this game or download it or whatever. Play this game, it's awesome. It will hook you, and it will not let go. Trust me, go play this game. And yes, this is my verdict on StarCraft 2. The Kazoni sign up. Oh, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye!